this is my first race. Also my first time in Grenada, so I was kind of surprised to see the turnout today. It was a very strong headwind. The track is a real fast track, but a very strong headwind, so I didn't try to break any records today. I just took it easy. I felt like I was home. The love and the support that I got today, it felt like home, and I really appreciate that. And it gave me a lot of confidence, towards the beginning of the race. And at the end, I just kind of give them a little show, just a little show.